Hey everyone. This episode is going to be a little bit different. Unfortunately, this week I had some technical difficulties that resulted in the loss of this episode and the next two that I had on my book. Since I need to re-script, re-record, and re-edit them, it won't be out this cycle. But I didn't want to just put nothing out, so instead I wanted to put out this call to action. Recently I've been getting a lot of really interesting questions on my Instagram regarding stuff that I can't quite make a full episode out of, so I thought, why not do some mini dives that I'm calling shell bites. I put the first one up on the account, it's under my saved stories, and if you don't follow it, that's at shell_pod. So do you have any subjects or questions that you want touched on? Is there something that interests you about the field or hacking in general that you might think I can answer? Reach out to me there or from a podcast email account, shellpod@protonmail.com. And if you do, I guarantee you I'll answer it. And if I can, I'll even make the topic into its own Shell Bites episode. In the meantime, if you're looking for a good podcast episode this week, I would check out Cyber Sector 7. He's just started a series on your digital footprint and privacy in the digital age. I really loved the first episode, and I've got an episode I'm working on that should be released in tandem with while he's doing this. It's got some real big reasons to keep up to date with your own digital footprint, and what can happen if you ignore it. I've linked his episode in the description of my page, so please, do me a favor and take a look. As always, I'm John Cordes, your host of What the Shell, and I'm looking forward to coming out of this intermission with a lovely new set of episodes, starting with Jonathan James, the first teenager to have been sent to jail due to cybersecurity incidents. I'll see you in 2 weeks, where we get back to our regular schedule.